Good afternoon. Thank you all for being here. We welcome you to our Black History program for 2023. I first want to give a shout out to our music slash theater teacher, Ms. Giles. Give her a hand. It's going to be a great show. One thing about Ms. Giles, she works to include as many students as she can, and that gives a lot more kids an opportunity to participate. Also, a huge shout out to what's called our ancillary team. These are our PE coaches in the back and on the side. Our dynamic dance teacher in the middle, Ms. D. And so you'll see our teaching assistants a part of the program, leading groups. Really, it's all hands on deck at Kate Bell, and that's working to have a greater impact on our kids. So we hope you enjoy the performance. We have a lot in store for you, so buckle up.
Yeah. for only one nigga at a time. If the house caught on fire, we'd be running for dear life. We'd be in our room singing and joking.
Really, Dad, it's not that bad. One time I was singing happy birthday to my new girl on her 75th birthday. Everyone said they called me for
a good 50 million times.
But when I'm in my own musical world, I can't hear a thing. Nothing but the beats, the melodies, the layers of sound. I think I was doing the feel with you that time. Oh yeah, I was. And you never guess it's all that I was listening to. Grandma's hands. And she sure wanted to lay hands on me that day. Her and my mom. If you hadn't guessed, I love music. I mean, really, really love music. Grown-ups always ask me,
what you know about that little girl?
Or say,
that Mo is an old soul. She done been here before.
If you hadn't guessed, my name is Mo. Well, Marie. But everybody calls me Mo for short. I was named after my great-grand, and I get it, honest. See, in my house, there was no hush little baby. Mama sings Patti LaBelle, Sweet Love to us every night. And Daddy turns everything into a song. He sings E40 at the stoplight. Tell me when to go. Tell me where to go. Or if he's trying to play it real smooth, he sings Keep Sweet. You got me tripping over you. When he comes home from work and he sings Work to Do by the Isles, I know he had a tough day. It's not easy to be the only black man in the office. Then Mama comes in with a song. They do it to each other, and that one. It's embarrassing, but I've never heard it. When I'm 5 and out, I think I'm listening. People think I'm listening to the music. Lil Baby, Drake, Juice WRLD, Beyonce. I mean, they're cool and all, but Motown is my first love. Found by the one and only Barry Gordy in 1959. Hitsville, USA. Punk out number one records on the Detroit Crafters Punk Out Pop for just $800 in Big Dream. Mr. Gordy makes sure his artist has the look, the vibe, and of course, the right moves. Motown is the soundtrack to my life. It is what prompted my daddy to his memory. On Saturday night, it comes pouring through the houses. All week, and especially early on Sunday mornings, when we get ready to go to the Lord's house. See, music means healing. It reminds us that we're strong. It helps us smile on the outside, even when we're crying and pouring on the inside. It tells us to fight when it's time to fight. It tells us to party when it's time to party. It tells us to grin when it's time to work hard. And through everything, it's always time to work. So this is my love to Motown. But I couldn't forget some of the greats, like Whitney, Stevie, Michael, Janet, Newish. We don't have time to go off. But here's a little taste of the music that makes me move and move. I hope you enjoy my show. I'll call it Motown and Mo.
Faith that the darkness has taught You say, what can make me? vision, pushing toward the world of your color eyes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
enjoy Motown. I'm going to invite our Maureen to the stage to give her final spiel, and then we'll have a special presentation after that. Thank you. Thank you, parents. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, I'll invite our Maureen to the stage, and then we'll have our special presentation shortly after. I think Maureen has her earbuds in. Let me go check on her real quick.
Excellence
my creativity. She has that dance leader, all of it, an amazing leader, amazing dance teacher. So thank you so much for laying it down and leading the charge. Yes, yes. I want to thank our ancillary team, our amazing coaches, our women basketball team, soccer team, volleyball. And special thank you to our wonderful school leaders for allowing the creativity to happen, for giving feedback, helping us make adjustments, helping us grow and get better. So thank you so much, Ms. Luke, Ms. Emo, Ms. Forward. Thank you, Ms. Greg, for your help. And listen, this is not a one-woman, two-woman, three-woman show. This is a community thing. And so I want all of the people who are part of the village who came, dressed some kids, pinned wigs on, put up the decorations. If you are part of making this happen, please stand up so we can give you. Please stand up. And I am in need of some water and a break. And I want to turn the mic over now to Ms. Luke.
Just another shout out to Ms. Giles. She joined our staff in October. In October, she came and she immediately put on a winter program. And so she came and she has brought the experiences and the performances to the campus. We're a physical development magnet campus, so sports, we're gonna do that. We're gonna have volleyball, basketball, track. Coach Earls is bringing football. Coach Sutherland has golf, went on today. So we'll always have the sports, but she's been able to tap into another element that so many kids have engaged in. You see these boys dancing and singing. You know, that's not common to get a boy up there to bebop and doo-wop and do all of that other stuff, but they're excited about it. And what I said to my staff is, we are charged with educating the whole child. Every child is not GT, every child is not on a roll, every child is not gonna be the next LeBron James, but they all have a talent. And we can tap into their different talents. You know, Amazing Grace was sung by Andrea, and she barely says two words, but she got up here and delivered a powerful solo. So we're giving kids opportunities to tap into some passions they have and step outside of the box. And some of these kids may be getting accepted to HSPVA. Some of these dancers may be at Juilliard. You know, so you never know where they can go. But if we tap into their interest here, we are lighting a fire. So I thank my entire team. I'm always asking. This type of production, when you see the passion, this wife mentioned about some of the kids that was on stage, like, he don't do that in class, he don't talk like that in class, and but he up here into this performance, you get something, that's a different conversation start, that's a different relationship you can tap into, and then you take it a step higher. You know, if you want to do that professionally, this is what you need to do first. You need to get your foundation going. So please continue to support us in all that we do. We have a jam-packed March events calendar, so please make sure you are following us on Instagram. Ms. White went live with this production. We have a Twitter page that gives you all your information. And if you don't have class, don't joke, please put that app on your phone. We communicate, but we need you to follow us, share the things that we're doing, and help market our campus. Thank you for being here.
Please, parents, don't let your child leave with the costumes that they have and leave it in here. Also, if your child participated in the dance montage we did over at, I forget what school that was, it was on the north side. Raise your hand. We got the highest score on all of this team in the elementary school. Elementary school. And we'll be back this spring for a show that you'll be contacted for. But I was really, really proud that it was something that we did and we got it back from HIMB, that we knocked out all the elementary schools with opportunity. Congratulations.
to dismiss. Okay, so students, if you see your parents, walk to them. If you don't, hold. Show me what that looks like. Martha, show me what that looks like. Thank you. Yes. If you see your parents, you will walk to your parents. If you do not see your parents, you will have a seat on the stage. And five, walking. Four, you're walking or sitting.